Who knows? Will I still talk to you guys when I'm verified? Bro, hell no. What do you mean? When I'm verified on Twitter, I'm only looking at my verified tab notifications. I will never see any mentions ever again. When I go places, I will roll out a red carpet at all times. Talking to normies couldn't be me. Wow, he just went all in with a balloon. You know, I saw the ice whiz and I didn't think that he was going to have balloon. And now my single elixir graveyards are looking very dumb. Oof, this guy actually knows how to play too. I hate when that happens. Okay, how do I win this game? That is quite the question now, isn't it? Not looking too great for your boy. I kind of just gonna go all in here and see if I can take his tower. 50 seconds? Alright, that actually kind of worked. We have to hold steady for the balloon. Okay, you see me out here taking towers like it's nothing. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's not gonna get any damage though, right? Nice. Okay, back in this fight like it's nothing. I can't wait to pocket cannon card his ass. He's gonna be caught so off guard. Oh, it's gonna be beautiful. Like, right now would be a great opportunity to do so. Fuck! Who's ready for it? Oh, I still got big boy damage, though. That boy is Benihana. Low key, solid defense right there. Wow. Take the poison damage. If you're gonna play like a bitch, I'll take the poison damage. Got his ass. Quite the comeback, boys. Woo. Yeah, has anyone in the Discord had heard any updates from Bruno? If we haven't heard from Bruno, that means he's probably actually getting laid, which very exciting. Yo, June, thanks for the follow, man. Welcome aboard, partner. I'm pretty sure this is a mirror matchup. Oh, it is. How exciting. That was a really bad bar barrel. Ew, dude. Literally no reason for that. I have to play incredibly passive and just wait for him to make a mistake. That's all we gotta do, baby. Come on. Save poison for his graveyard. Be out here. I'm gonna try and keep the pressure on with some of these mortars, though. I'm gonna barb barrel that right there. Okay. That'll give him a little bit of damage left side. And swipe, not two. Okay, that's within the budget. Okay. Fuck, dude. How do I get damage? That boy is Benihana. You gotta be so calculated. And by that, I mean responsible graveyards! No damage? What? How did I only get one skeleton shot? What the fuck is that? One skelly shot on tower. That's what you're gonna tell me. You're gonna look me in the eyes with a straight face and tell me that I got one skeleton shot? Fuck this game. Trying to force some misplays here, man. I'm trying. I'm doing what I can with what I got. Working, though. Nice, dude. I got no luck right now. Okay, so I think I gotta fix my skeleton placement. My graveyard placement's gotta be close. It's gotta be on the edge of the tower. That's huge right there. That is huge. Oh, I didn't fix my graveyard placement. Fuck, man. Hang on. I love you, but hang on. Nuna. Yeah, there we go. That's the graveyard placement. If you imagine if I did that from the rip. Much better shape right now. I just fat fingered that placement. I did. That's like a really menacing push. Hang on. Just hang the fuck on. That boy is Benihana. Oh yeah. Oh, man. Slow and steady wins the race. Very calculated, very talented, okay? Notepads out, boys. Notepads out. Executioner, man. I never see that anymore. Whatever happened to the good old executioner? I feel like he just It's no love anymore. Oh, dude, do I go naked graveyard and poison? Must. Oh my god, I absolutely must. Dude, Princess Tower never locked onto the knight. Boss me. You hate to see that, you really do. Ooh, that's not what you want to see. Did not anticipate the single elixir golem in the back. Well, I think I can recover though. I think that there's a way. Hunter, you just need to like not suck ass, kind of like you're currently doing. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, look at the Spear Gobs actually doing something. Huh, for the first time in history. Okay, I'll take that. That's good. I still got the poison if he elects to use the thing. Yeah, bingo. Bingo bango. Free poison. Make him address this bar barrel. He's not going to know what to do with himself. He's going to shit. Give me free damage. Cannon card here. Oh my god, he did a golem right there to defend against a bar barrel. Okay, well. Seems a bit extreme. But what do I know? Oh, that cannon's not gonna get across. Feels bad. Poison would be too much. I'm forcing this place, dude. Fuck it. Jesus Christ. I think I gotta go back door. Yes. Boys, get in there. That's not how that was supposed to go. That knight was supposed to get in front. Fuck it, dude. I'm going double cannon cart. You can't even stop me. You can't even stop me. I'm a madman. Oh yeah, zap me or lightning me. Oh, you're getting yawned on, bitch.